Grace Network's heartbeat is to communicate the gospel and make God's love visible. It also largely includes to uplift fellow believers and help them to grow in every way. There are thousands upon thousands of Christians in Pakistan who face religious discrimination and lack opportunities to work for better life in many regions, just like many of them who work at the Brick Inns in Pakistan. All of them are kept to work in the Brick Inns because of the debts. Those debts are impossible for them to pay off by just working at the Brick Inn, so they have to work there from generation to generation. Even a child which is unborn is marked that he will work at the same Brick Inn under the same masters and will begin to work at the Brick Inn after quitting mother's feed. And the same thing goes on and on until they don't die. Christian children are kept away from education and completely get into child labor. Every family make 1,000 bricks a day and earns 1,000 rupees, which is equals to almost $8. Out of those $8, master keeps the interest amount on their debts, and what the entire family earns in a day comes down to $3 or $4 a day. And the day when it rains, all the bricks are lost and also their earning. So they sleep hungry that day with no money in hand. Grace Network's aid program is bringing freedom and relief to these precious Christian families, being a voice for those unheard screams, bringing education for the children and microfinance businesses. Recently, we have been able to purchase liberty for some, but yet many are seeking desperately for hope and freedom to practice their faith in Christ. Grace Network need you as a family of God to step forward with us with your prayers and financial support. We cannot do what we are doing without you. Pray for the believers in Pakistan. Please support to change the scenario and testimony of these precious souls. May the Lord Jesus see the reward of his own suffering manifest as a great liberty in this region and all over Pakistan.